administration generated the demand with this construction boom and did not devise strategies to bring more local aggregate on the market by opening up acreage for quarrying. A proactive initiative that should have been taken by the Energy Subcommittee of Cabinet, which he chairs.